bringing it back to Magic Kingdom. And look who's joining us.
Plus one.
Plus one. Jill's done her work conference. Picked her up this morning. Now the true vacation actually begins. She's got her umbrella.
I was asking you to hold it for a minute.
Oh. Got it. Figured we'd rope wrap Magic Kingdom. Just picked up one ear anniversary buttons. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Favorite soundtrack in the park. First stop, Buzz Lightyear. 15-minute wait. Place your bets now.
It's going down.
I'm winning. I'm keeping my
during your mission,
my record. Jill says hers is broken.
I got a faulty laser.
User error. Winner, we have a winner. Winner, chicken dinner.
Mine broke, bid game.
$71,500. A measly $3,100.
All right, I'm the space scout.
I am a ranger first class. Thank you very much. Let's go take a look at my photo. Call me as I was getting ready for the photo, I guess.
No, we're gonna walk around.
I want it. I got married next to
someone. Well, I say we go over to People Mover now.
All right.
Looks like Carousel is queuing up. Yeah. Go see some updates to the People Mover. I don't think there's really any line. Empty car just went by. One person. And on to the People Mover. Get some like up close looks at Tron.
Welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Morak 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky, the absolute best way to see Tomorrowland. And my stars, is there ever lots to see? From spacecraft to monster labs, there's really nothing like today in Tomorrowland.
For your safety, if you have wings, just...
the funnel that the train's gonna go through?
Attention all visitors from Galaxy M31. Please keep forward facing vehicles clear of oncoming vehicles. Thank you.
People Mover and onto the Carousel Progress. We were just up there and now we're going in here. Jill can't find the duck. There he is.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Oh, there's another one over there. I do love me some Disney ducks. Just quacking away. Jill's taking her DVC selfies for the scavenger hunt for pins to add to our collection.
These are the ones from last year.
Once we finish in each park, we'll show you as we finish and we'll show you the pin that we get.
Okay, we stopped at Pinocchio's Village House. We've never been here.
Nope, first time.
First time. And paging Mr. Morrow in one of his videos showed that you can eat outside up on this balcony. So we did it.
Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah. Perfect spot.
And we're the only ones out here. This is cool. Got the castle view. We're trying a margarita.
Flatbread.
Flatbread. And a couple orders. All right. All right, Jill's going solo on the teacups. I opted out. I can't handle the spinning, and she wants to go crazy on this thing.
the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. Can't you see me with that special?
You got the rhythm!
roll it right up. They clean up right behind it and it's done. I mean, this is amazing. I want to get this one too. So the most important part of the parade right here.
Village Resort. Please watch your head and step as you exit and take small children by the hand. Thank you. If there are guests waiting forward.
Alright, we made it to Disney Springs. Alright, we gotta figure out where we go get our annual pass holder magnet. Wonderful World of Memories.
Yeah,
137.
Quick.
And we are okay. And
we gotta go that way.
Okay, so that means go this way.
I love the color of this water.
Yeah, this water is cool. Well, it's just the color of the bottom.
Yeah, no, I know, but it just makes it
sweet. Alright, we've decided to try to hit Gideon's on the way. Excuse me. To get some coffees.
Iced peanut butter cold brew.
Sorry, we're all out. Gideon's. Let's take a look. Orange mocha nitro cold brew sounds good too. Nitro cold brew is on tap. Peanut butter, pumpkin chai, cookies and cream, and classic.
Oh, they're all vegan. I didn't know that.
I don't know what they get. If this camera had smell-o-vision, oh my god. It smells so good in here. It smells so chocolatey.
It does.
Kind of straw. All right. So we got the peanut butter cold brews. Jill and I each got one. We've heard rave reviews.
Can't wait, Gideon.
Cheers. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
If you could smell what it would actually smelled like if by watching this video, oh my god. The smell alone, I wouldn't be able to work in there.
Yeah, I didn't expect that.
This tastes amazing. What's on top?
Probably cocoa powder maybe?
Alright. Let's go get our magnet. Springs are looking very, very nice today. Look at this model of the Riviera Resort made out of Legos. That's amazing. Oh, it's got a Skyliner. It's got the pool. Wow. Oh, it's really cool. It's got the Skyliner that goes to nowhere. Found our place to pick up our magnet. Okay, there we have it. Annual pass holder magnets acquired. And they're doing an Orange Road scavenger hunt around Disney Springs. That's cool.
Very excited.
Maria and Enzo's.
Yes, let's go.
We just want the lounge, so Jill knows the secret spot. Found it. Jill found it. Enzo's Hideaway Tunnel Bar. It's like we're going in somewhere where we shouldn't be. Down here?
Yep.
It is. Don't even have the All right, I had an IPA. Jill had a rum punch.
Enzo's rum punch.
Pretty swanky down here.
Yeah, it's quiet.
I like it.
All right, Enzo's was fun. Down, it was not, there was no one there really, so we had it all to ourselves.
Down, you feel like you're like under Disney Springs.
Yeah, it's really cool. You literally go down these steps and into this separate area. Cool theming.
Good drinks.
Yeah, good drinks. There's Blaze. Let's go this way.
Wrap around.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the World of Disney now. You know I love to buy me some merch. Disney Bunny. All right.
And we're gonna get some dinner.
Is that thunder?
Yeah, that's what
sounded. After some pool time, we are gonna go get some food at the food court and then head off to Epcot. Catch some Harmonious. Look at some merch.
Yep.
We got a Disney raccoon here. I'd like to get to my room. I'm not gonna bother you. Thank you. Alright, we just ate dinner and now we're at Epcot. And it sounded like a storm was coming while we were leaving the resort. And it looks like the storm ended when we got to Epcot, so looks like we missed it. And you can see all the stuff all over the ground.
Leaves. It was pretty bad.
Yeah, leaves and look, it blew this mask on the ground. All this debris. Alright, in Epcot. Ah, and a monorail. Taste buds on here. The
Viva Moldova. Raspberry?
Mmm, that sounds good.
Good?
It's a little sweet.
I got myself the China one, the sour plum. That tastes like barbecue.
Smelt it.
Alright, we stimulated our taste buds.
Is it over here?
Guardians? Alright, we're gonna go look at the new Guardians of the Galaxy. We haven't seen it since they've completed. And since they've been open.
I don't think that's even open.
I know, but I just want to get the pictures. Or some of them.
Well, do you want me to scan the thing on my phone?
It's gonna be me on this. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Alright, it's really cool. First time seeing this. Every time else, it's been behind walls. Now it's open. We're gonna go see if we can't look in the gift shop. Treasures of Xandar. Root for the desk. We got this glass. We got a big root. This is the one that dances. Plastic. Oh look, the evolution of Groot. Squishy Groot. It looks like the rain's on its way back to Epcot. Very dark. See a lot of lightning. So we're not sure we're going to be seeing Harmonious tonight, but that's okay. Just kind of walk around. That's it for today.
You don't need a flash, yeah, there's a light behind us.